Hello, everybody. CeCe here today. Today's thought of the day is there are some professions where communication is not exactly the best idea. A couple of examples I thought of was the first one, a dentist. So you're in the dentist chair, you've got your hands, as I was, his hands, in your mouth. And then asks you what's new with you, how's your vacation, and wants to just communicate. Not really good time. Can't really understand you. Another one, a waitress. They have the perfect timing. I don't know how they do it. Every time you take the most gigantic bite you shouldn't take because you're hungry, then they come by to ask you, how's it tasting? How's your meal? It's not a good time to communicate.